Community Center at Engikaret. Engikaret is in the heart of Maasailand, where people still dress and live like their culture did a few years ago. The word Engikaret means a place of dust, but Wywam Arusha is turning it into a promised land. We as Wywam Arusha were blessed with 16 acres of land that was given to us by the local Maasai people who wanted us to build them a school so education could be brought to their children. The school was officially opened in April 2006. We have two school rooms with 180 students, and more than that want to join. So there is a big need for us to build more classrooms, and there is a big need for more teachers. Engikaret is not just a place where we run a school, but it's also opening up to so much more. The message of Habakkuk is coming alive, and the light of God is shining in the beautiful village. We now send teams there to do mobile clinics, where we treat all the local Maasai people. We also send outreach teams who stay there and do different ministry there. Our dream is to establish an outreach center there that will serve the Maasai people through discipleship programs, mobile clinics, community health programs, adult education, vocational training for the Maasai Morans, that's tribal warriors, HIV and AIDS awareness programs, women empowerment, and dairy farming training. The Lord's promise for us in Engikaret is Isaiah chapter 61, verse 4.